Schools watch almost everything your child does online.
The school will flag you and send their own email.
But does this tracking keep students safe or hurt them?
It's almost certain that surveilling students will get kids in trouble who don't deserve to be in any trouble.
2 News reveals what information schools are monitoring and who can access it.
How do you make sure that these employees are not going to exploit our kids?
A Beyond the Books investigation, Thursday on 2 News at 10.